said that he wants to be the first man in history to hold both the WWE title and the United States title simultaneously.
Well, he has an opportunity to do that, but his first goal is to beat Sheamus here tonight. Here are a couple of men that are on some major roles. Sheamus has been almost unstoppable as of. He, I believe, one day will be a world champion.
He even has a tool in his corner.
Remember, Ziggler at one point in his career earlier this year was the world heavyweight champion. Sheamus goes shoulder first to the steel post.
Well, what a great matchup. I mean, you could tell how high the stakes are in this league.
Zack Ryder doing out here. This has nothing to do with Riders United. With Ziggler, get an opportunity at the WWE title.
Mind your own.